The disco ball's been dimmed inside Haygood Skating Center in Virginia Beach, but that doesn't mean it's lights out for owner Brandon Stokes.
Labor of love, and it's just passion. Pure passion.
He's here on a Monday, a night the place is normally closed, to give back.
Usually at a skating rink or bowling alley, there's a lot of people, the music's real loud, the lights are going crazy. There's a lot of kids or young adults that can't go into places like that.
So he created this, a sensory-friendly skate event where families with a loved one on the spectrum can enjoy an evening out without worry. No strobe lights, no blaring music. The latest in a series of fundraisers and giveaways that has customers rolling into this neighborhood landmark, even as the pandemic threatens to shutter local businesses just like this one.
We're trying to reinvent how to still continue to give back to the community, so we're just trying to outthink ourselves sometimes.
When Brandon and his wife bought this place a few years back, this wasn't his first go around the rink. Turns out he's got a lot of history inside this building.
What do you think young Brandon would say if he could look years into the future?
Dude, if you would have told me at 15 years old that before you were 40, you were going to own the place that you hung out every single weekend almost your entire life, I would have said, sign me up.
And that's what makes the business personal for Brandon Stokes, that neighborhood kid all grown up, investing in the next generation, for now putting passion over profit.
If we show the community that it's not all about that dollar right now, that once all of this gets behind us, they're going to remember that the skater rink was here still trying to do what we can do to help.
A beacon of light for the community during some of our darkest days. In Virginia Beach, Blaine Stewart, News 3.